Washington. Good morning, Elizabeth.
Hey, good morning, Michael. Hospitals are facing an intense shortage of generic drugs like cancer treatments. And now the federal government wants to know if these middlemen in the pharmaceutical supply chain are to blame. So the FTs of these shortages, and more broadly, guys, 90% of Americans rely on generic drugs for their prescriptions. Guys.
Okay, thank you, Elizabeth.